Hi everyone, welcome back to Vasvi Studies. In today's topic, I want to discuss how the bending moment diagram will come for uniformly varying load and how to calculate the proper reaction for uniformly varying load. See here, I am writing the problem. Find the reaction at the prop for a propped cantilever beam which is propped at free end with UVL of 30 kilo Newton per meter. Okay. Over a length of 6 meters, draw shear force diagram and bending moment diagram. Okay. See here, this is my, what they have to find the reaction at the prop for the propped cantilever beam. So this is my propped cantilever beam. I have drawn this. Next, which is propped at free end? Free end is propped. I am naming it as A and B. With UVL of 30 kilo Newton per meter over a length of 6 meters. This length is 6 meters and it is carrying a UVL. How much? 30 kilo Newton per meter. Okay, this is my given problem. Now, I should calculate the proper reaction. Okay, I have clearly explained the steps for calculating the propped cantilever beams in lecture 2. So, please subscribe my channel and check out my lecture 2 video. Okay, first I should calculate the steps. I should calculate ds is equal to degree of static is small capital R minus small r. Capital R is equal to number of unknowns. Now what are the number of unknowns here fixed? So R is equal to 3. Here just simply supported. Propped is nothing but, so reaction will be in vertical direction. The R is equal to 1. So total 3 plus 1 is equal to R. Small r is equal to number of static equilibrium conditions. What are the static equilibrium conditions? Horizontal force, vertical force and moment. So total R is equal to 3. So that I need to calculate degree of static determinancy. I am substituting capital R and small r. So 4 minus 3 is equal to 1. It is a single degree. It has the degree of this problem is 1. Okay. Now I am calculating the propped reaction. So I need to know the steps. What is the first step? What is the first step? I'm just imagining that remove prop and calculate deflection. Okay, remove prop and calculate deflection. I am taken as YB1. Okay. See here, now I am drawing the deflection. What they have told, remove prop. I am removing the prop and just placing the load. The load is 30 kilo Newton per meter and it is of distance 6 meters A and B. Okay. Now, according to the step, remove prop and calculate deflection, I have drawn the diagram. Okay. So, I am using here moment area method. The formula is AX bar by EI. I need to know A value. Okay. For knowing, I should know the bending moment diagram for the uniformly varying load. How the bending moment diagram will come? It is an cuboid. What is the maximum bending moment diagram here? WL square by 6. What is the length here? 6 meters. Okay. I need to know x bar value. What is the x bar value? x bar is equal to 4 by 5 of distance L. How much? 6. So x bar is equal to how much? 4.8. Okay. I told why this WL square by 6, how the maximum bending moment for UVL WL square by 6 had got. I have clearly explained here. See here, this is my uniformly varying load. Of load is W kilo Newton per meter, A and B. This is my length. Okay, here I am writing the, in some cases they will ask you like this also. It will be helpful for you. See here, I am cantilever beam with UVL. Here I am calculating the maximum bending moment. See here, for calculating maximum bending moment, I am taking some section. The section is of distance x. Okay, I need to know how much load is acting. The total load is W kilo Newton per meter. It is not distributed equally, it is just varying. So I need to calculate how much load is placing on section xx, so that I know the formula. These are two similar triangles. This is my one triangle, bigger triangle. This is my smaller triangle. So that according to this one, I can calculate two similar triangles. See here, overall, what is the load here? Total load W by total length L. So I need to know load at section XX. Load at XX means this is my load, and of distance this smaller triangle X. So I load at section XX is equal to WX by L. This for, I'm clearly explaining. See here, for smaller triangle I got the height is WX by L. Okay, this is my distance X. Okay, so I need total load, how much is it is acting. I got the height loaded section XX. I got this point. In this point I got load. I had got, I should know total load, how much it is acting. For total load, what is the formula for triangle? What is the formula for triangle? It is half base into height. Half base into height. I got the base value as X. What is the height? I got WX by. So X into WX by L. So that I will know WX square by 2L. This is my total load acting on this section is WX square by 2L. Okay. This is my total load. Now I should know the moment. For calculating moment at section X, this is my section norma. So what is the moment formula? Force into distance. How much? This is my force at a section XX. So we know that how much distance it will be. 1/3 of X, and up to the tau it is 2/3 of X. So it is in moving in hogging case. So moment is hogging minus WX square by 2L into the distance, how much? X by 3. Okay. So that how much we will get? Minus WX cube by 6L. Okay. Minus WL cube by L cube by 6L. So that at B, moment at B. If I need to calculate moment at B means X is equal to how much? 0. So that X equal to 0 means moment will be 0. If X is equal to L at A, X equal to L means overall length L noma, so that answer will be L cube by 6L. LL cancels. So minus WL square by 6. So here I have written here WL square by 6 more. This is nothing but it is in downward direction. So I have this is my minus and I got WL square by 6. I think everyone have understood why I have got WL square by 6. This is my this is the process for calculating the maximum bending moment, maximum bending moment for UVL. Okay, see here how the diagram will come for maximum bending moment at x A and B. So it is 0. At A how much? WL square by 6. Since it here 3 is a cuboid, cubic force, so that it will be as cubic. Okay. Cubic. For drawing shear force, see here, for calculating shear force. Shear force is nothing but, what is the shear force? Nothing but total load. At section XX, how much we log out total load? WX square by 2L. WX square by 2L. So that if X is equal to 0 means force will be 0 at X at B. Okay. Next. At A, X is equal to L means how much? WL by 2. Okay. This is nothing but my force. WL by 2 ma. This is nothing but I am substituting X is equal to L. I will get WL by 2. This is my total force. How the diagram will come? Again, here also minus. Okay, force is acting in downward direction, so minus. So it is an x square. So the shear force will come in a parabolic. Like this it will come. So the height is WL by 2 in negative direction. This is my shear force. This is my shear force. Okay, I think everyone have understood this process. Okay, now I think everyone have understood why the value WL square by 6 had got. Okay. WL square by 6. Now coming back to the topic, A. What is the area here? What is the area formula here? 1 by 4 of L into B. So that A is equal to 1 by 4. Length how much? 6. Height how much? WL square by 6 no ma height. So 30 into 6 square by 6. So that if I do calculation, I will get A is equal to 270. This is my area. Next, X bar is equal to, what is the X bar formula? 4 by 5 of L. X bar is equal to 4 by 5 into 6. So, it is 4.8. So, I got the value. X bar is 4.8. Okay. X bar is 4.8. So, now I am substituting here, YB1 is equal to A how much? 270, X bar how much? 4.8 divided by EI. Okay. So, if I do multiplication, I will get YB1 is equal to 1296 divided by EI. This is my deflection for a load calculation. Okay. I think everyone have understood. Next one is, what is my next step? Remove what is the next step? Remove load. This is all my imagination only. Remove load and place prop. Remove load and place prop and calculate deflection. Okay, this is my second step. How the diagram will come here? What they have asked? Remove load and place prop. I am placing here prop. So the diagram will come. How the diagram will come? The diagram will come like this. A and B. What is the maximum height here? RB into L. Okay, so I am taking it as RB. PR RB. Prop or reaction at B I am taking. Okay. So that here the bending moment, how the bending moment I have clearly explained in lecture 2. So please once check out my lecture 2. It will be clearly understood how this bending moment diagram has come for only prop, cantilever with prop. Okay. See here, same process. What is the YB2 formula? YB2 is equal to AX bar by EI. I need to calculate area. What is the area here? Since it is a triangle, the height, the length is of 6 meters. Half base into height. That means half into 6 into the height is RB into L. Okay, A length how much? 6 meters. Sorry. Yes, correct only. Half into base. This is my height norma. So, it is 6 RB. So, that I will get area how much I will get? 2, 3, 6. So, that I will get 18 RB. 18 RB. This is my 18 RB. Next, I need to calculate X bar. X bar how much? What is X bar? Since it is a triangle, I am calculating from free end. So, X bar is 2/3 of L. Okay, 2/3 of L. So, that X bar is equal to 2/3 into 6 equal to, since it is X bar is 4. See here, I am substituting 2/3 of L, 6. So, X bar is equal to 4. Okay. Now I am substituting here YB2 is equal to area how much I got? 18. Area how much I got? 18 RB. Into X bar 4 divided by EI. So that if I multiply I will get 72 RB divided by EI. This is my second step. Okay. Now coming to the topic, what is the third step? Equate YB1 and YB2. This is my second step. So that, see here, YB1 and YB2 means I got YB1 how much? 1296 divided by EI is equal to 72 RB divided by EI. I will cancel EI. So that I will get, see I am doing here only, I will get how much? RB is equal to 1296 divided by 72. Okay. So that I will get RB is equal to 80 kilonewtons. This is my propped reaction. RB is nothing but I have starting only I have told you P is equal to RB. So that I got RB is equal to how much? RB is equal to 18 kilonewtons. Okay. I think everyone have understood. Now we had what they have asked in the problem, find the reaction at the prop. So reaction at the prop is nothing but we got 18 kilonewtons. Now what they have draw shear force and bending moment diagram. Now I should draw the shear force and bending moment diagram. Shear force. See here, I am drawing the problem again here. The load how much is 30 kilonewton per meter. It is fixed A and B and it is of distance how much? 6 meters. Now I should draw the shear force and bending moment diagram. Okay. See here, where I should calculate shear force? I once again explain, if the shear force is nothing but sum of left hand forces and right hand forces, okay, and that point also we should add. If I take from left hand side to, if the force is moving from left hand to right hand, then upward arrow is positive and downward arrow is negative, okay. If from left hand support, upward arrow is positive and downward arrow is negative. Okay, so that I should know I am taking from shear force at A. Shear force at A. See here, what is the shear force at A is nothing but reaction at A. Okay, I should calculate the reactions also I should calculate. So I got RB value I got. I should calculate reactions also. Now I am see here, I will calculate reactions here. So that here I got RB value as 18 kilonewtons. So here we know that upward force is equal to downward forces norma. For fixed it will be horizontal and vertical and moment also. So I am calculating reaction Ra plus Rb is equal to how much? Downward force. 30. Force into, since and UVL, I am force into distance by 2. Okay. Since it is a gradually varying load, force into distance by 2. Since it is a gradually varying load. So that Ra plus Rb, how much we got? 18 is equal to 180 by 2. So that, see here, Ra is equal to how much we will get? 90 minus 18. We will get Ra is equal to 72 kilonewtons. I got the reaction at here also. I got. So now I will calculate shear force. See. Shear force. For that again I am drawing here. A and B. And the load is 30 kilonewton per meter. Okay. So I will draw now shear force. I am taking a shear force from left hand to right hand side. So that upward arrow is positive and downward arrow is negative. So that shear force at A, Fa is equal to reaction at A. Shear force at A is nothing but reaction at A. How much I got? 72 kilonewtons. Next, shear force at B. What are the forces here? Shear force at B. So it is uniformly varying, no ma? So it will vary up to the here in this point. From left hand to right hand I am going. So it will, the load will be at B end. So that upward load minus, what is the load for UVL? I had clearly explained the load. See here, I got how much force I got here. How much force I got? WL by 2. I had clearly explained here for cantilever beam with UVL norma, WL square by 6 cheppinappude cheppan kada, since x equal to L, what is the total load here? WX square by 2L. At x is equal to L means I got WL by 2. So that FB, shear force at B, so 72 minus WL by 2. So that FB is equal to 72 minus, it is of distance 6 meters. So 30 into 6 divided by 2. If I will get shear force at B is equal to minus 18. This is my shear force, minus 18 kilonewtons. See here, now I will draw the shear force diagram. Shear force at A, how much? 72. Shear force at B, downward. It is in, so the shear force diagram, it is in parabola. So just I am joining. It is not a straight line, it is in parabola. I have clearly drawn here the force is an x square. So that it is in parabolic. Load is nothing but force norma. So that it will come as parabolic. So it is in positive and it is in negative. Here force is moving from positive to negative. I should know how much, at what distance the force is moving. The load is moving from positive to negative. I should calculate the x value also. For calculating x, the overall length how much? 6. So I am doing, I see here, x by, that is this distance how much it will be? 6 minus x. X is equal to, what is this height? 18 divided by 72. Okay. So, if I am by solving, 72x is equal to 18 into 6 minus x. So, that I will get x is equal to 1.2. At 1.2 distance, the force is moving from positive to negative. This is my x value. Okay. Why I had calculated this here? Force is moving from positive to negative. At what distance? Six meters distance low, 1.2 distance degara, force anedi positive nunchi negative direction ki move avutund anamata. Okay. This is my shear force. Okay. Now I will draw the bending moment diagram. Okay. See here, bending moment. A and B. Okay, for calculating moment, I am taking from free end. I am calculating from free end moment at B. Moment at B is nothing but from free end is 0. Now I need to calculate moment at A. See here, moment at A means what are the forces? Forces here moving. Force is nothing but here nothing but the RB force will be there. Now RB force into distance, so that RB into 6. Since it is in sagging, the sign is plus. Okay, next load here moment. So see here the moment 30 force into it is in downward, so it is minus. How much here? Load how much? 30. Force into, for calculating moment, force into distance by 2. Distance by 2 how much? How much we got here? WL square by 6 we got now. So it's nothing but 6. 6 square by 6. So moment at A is equal to 18 into 6. Minus 30 into 36 divided by 6. So moment at A how much I got? Minus 72 kilo Newton per meter. Okay, this is my moment at A. Now I will draw the diagram. See here, moment at A how much we got? Minus, so it is in downward, so that minus downward 72, and moment at B is 0. Since it is in moment is in cuboid, I am drawing a, it will come like this. Okay. This how height how we should calculate? It is nothing but what is the maximum bending moment? W. This is my height I should calculate. Okay, at a distance x no ma. So what is so I am calculating W x square by 6, that is W how much we got? W is nothing but 30, x is I got 1 point square divided by 6, so that it is 7.2. this is the maximum height of the bending moment is 7.2. Okay, I think everyone have understood this problem. So please subscribe my channel and pakkane unna bell icon press chesthe na notifications anevi meeku eppudukappudu videos chesinevi meeku notification lo vastayi. So please subscribe my channel and thank you so much.